welcome you. In this year of 1356, I have returned victorious from the war in France, where I served as a loyal commander to His Majesty King Edward. I could tell you of my adventures there, but today I wish to tell you of someone else's adventure, or rather a quest, that helped me rebuild Warwick Castle. I will tell you now of the Falconer's quest. On my return from France, I saw a great need to replenish my collection of falcons, for I had taken many birds to war, and alas, few had returned. My falconers were tasked with rearing and raising as many hawks as possible to make the birds of Warwick the envy of a king. One day, a young lad arrived at the castle. He was called Hobby, and he was the son of a local fisherman. Hobby was presented to me, and he told me that since he was a child, he had watched in awe as my falconers had reared and trained my birds. How he loved to see the birds of Warwick fly majestically over the castle, and how heartbroken he was when so many did not return from war.
I will go on a quest to bring to Warwick a collection of birds that will be the envy of a king.
I laughed that our wishes were the same. Although he had no training with birds, I was charmed by his passion and asked him, out of pity, what reward he would want for this. Gold? Silver?
I wish to stand as your master falconer and see the skies above the castle full of birds of prey.
I told him, the skills and knowledge of a falconer are great, and are passed down through the generations. Too much for the son of a fisherman. I wished him luck, but doubted I would see him again. Hobby thanked me, and set forth on his quest. Hobby had grown up on the River Avon, and it was from his bone that he had often watched at night some very... Many of my countrymen believe Barbara would bring good fortune, and Hobby wanted to bring these birds to the castle, as he believed they would bring...